When we get enrolled in MFE program in Cornell, the first thing that we have to do is to come to New York and learn how to network.
We give students the start. All in common students are assigned a mentor they pick from among the second year FEs. They are the friendly ear who are there to answer any recruiting related questions our new students may have.
There are alumni nights where alumni from previous years come back and chat with us about their current position, how they get their internship, how they network, how they come from a foreign country but managed to land in a very good job.
At CFIM, Victoria is very proactive about getting mock interviews lined up.
The more times you go through them, the better you get at giving a good illustration of your story in an effective and concise way, which I think is, in a 30-minute interview, probably one of the most important things you can do.